The Majestic Sphinx, built in about 2530 BC by the Pharaoh Khafre. It is a large statue of a sphinx, which is an imaginary creature with a lion body and a human head. For the Great Sphinx at Giza, the head was Khafre's, since Khafre built it. It was carved out of the limestone from the Giza Plateau. Some believe that it might have been created to guard Khafre's tomb, since Khafre made it. Also, its temple was placed in a way so that on the equinox, the setting sun would illuminate both the temple of the Sphinx and Khafre's tomb at the same time. So, cool. The Great Sphinx of Giza. It was built in about 2500 BC. But, the Majestic Sphinx.